flies, bugs, and bumblebees. Chigger bites on my knees. Band-aids from head to toes. Got a sunburn on my nose. I got sand in the food I eat. I got blisters on both my feet. I'm in pain, but can't complain. I'm king of the camp. Folks bring their brats to stay here until Labor Day. When they become a drag, I give them a plastic bag. I got sprained ankles, cuts and bumps. I got chicken pox and the mumps. I got ulcers just because I'm king of the camp. I know every mom and dad and all of their brats, all of their doggies and all of their cats. If the kids are great, as the parents all say, then how come every summer they send them away? Meanwhile, back at the pool, water is nice and cool. Kids splashing all around while I teach them how to drown. I lose more little brats that way. I lose some in the woods each day. I'm a bitter babysitter, king of the camp, champ of the camp, chump of the dump. I want some red roses for a blue lady. Mr. Florist, take my order, please. I know they will surprise her. She'll blow her stack. She thought her surprise would be a Cadillac. Wrap up some red roses for a blue lady. Sign them all my love for all my life. And if they do the trick, I'll hurry back and pick another dozen roses for my wife. I want some dead roses for my old lady. For our 19th anniversary, when I think of our wedding, it makes me cry. I know where and when, but can't remember why. Wrap up some dead roses for my old lady. Send them COD and PDQ. She's like a rose to me. They smell and so does she. If you ain't got a dozen, 12 will do. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama would lock me in the stable. Every time company would come by, people would drive miles away. They'd look and they'd laugh and then they'd say, what an ugly specimen was I.
Now I know why they kept me hidden, know why folks were always kidding. They would laugh so hard that they would cry. They just left me laying there while people would stand around and stare. They knew how to really hurt a guy. When I was a little bitty baby, my mama left the padlock off the stable, and I finally got to go outside. The grass turned brown and the flowers turned back, then something bit me and I bit it back. The dog got rabies and then he up and died. Now I'll admit this song is rotten, but it sure beats a picking cotton. Now it's time to shut my big fat mouth. I was nervous and I was jerky, just about a mile from Albuquerque, in them old cotton fields down south. In them old cotton fields down south.
Over a drink for those who think young, I got the bad news. One payment book, her matching house key, my diamond ring. There lay the ruins of my future. We planned to wed this year,
but she broke my heart at Walgreens. Then I cried all the way to Sears.
I hear the man still laughing at me, but I don't blame him. Silly of me for asking of him, please repossess. Well, this could be the funniest heartbreak of the year.
First she broke my heart at Walgreens, then I cried all the way to Sears. What made the pain more painful? I hurt each step of the way. Traffic lights and fears, 20 blocks of tears, getting in my way.
I'd fall down, then I'd get up, while slipping on my tears.
First she broke my heart at Walgreens, then I cried all the way to Sears.
I wanna drink it again, I wanna drink it again, that old potato peel blues.
I made it in the army in old World War II. You weren't afraid of nothing when you sampled that brew.
And when they gave you KP, you'd say that's okay with me. You'd peel those spuds all night long, and then you'd take the peelings back to the hill, and soon it'd be fermenting in a GI still. I wanna drink it again, I wanna drink it again, taste it again. I want to taste it again. That old potato peel blues.
The generals had their bourbon. The captains had their rye. Lieutenants had their whiskey, but us poor old GIs,
we had to scrounge for our room. We tried out hair tonic too, but all that spud juice was fine. I'm gonna tell the gal who's a cookin' my meals to save all the skins from the spud that she peels. I wanna try it again, get fired on it again. That old potato peel boom. That old potato peel blues.
My poor heart is heavy as a bucket of liver, and my feet are burning like fire. I'm standing here on the corner wondering where all the women are. Now you might think I'm a little too old, but I'm in there chasing them all. But then I reckon if I ever caught one, that I would break right down and bawl.
Now the chase is on, and here comes blondes up the backstretch. Brunettes are running on the outside. Blackheads are being squeezed, they're almost standing still. My feet's a getting a blister, and I'm a getting mighty short on wind. The chase is on, and I'll be right in it, just as long as it's downhill.
Dreaming what a fool I'd be. I lived in hopes of waking up each morning and finding she was gone from me. It ain't that I wasn't crazy about her, cause I sure did love her a heap. But my mind was a-making appointments that my body just couldn't keep.
Now the chase is on, and here comes blondes up the backstretch. Brunettes are running on the outside. Blackheads are being squeezed, they're almost standing still. My feet's are getting a blister, and I'm a-getting mighty short on wind. The chase is on, and I'll be right in it, just as long as it's downhill.
Supplied by the giver man. President, for he has told me all about that glorious day when everyone will have his pockets lined with mold.
That's gold.
Gold. And you can bet I want to be within the fold. Oh, fold me up.
I'm going to live in the great society. I'm going to live like King.
Yes,
sir.
Oh, you ask. security. I used to think to go to heaven would be nice. Now if I had my way, I think I'd consider twice. From what I hear, I'm sure that a heaven cannot be altogether
half as nice as the great society.
That's enough, Brother Bill. Slow down.
Citizens, listen, I tell you, danger lurks all about us. Now, here's a story of an ordinary man.
I've been working on the railroad.
Who fell victim to a governmental structure that he loved but never understood. Listen well, this could have been you.
Come all you taxpayers and listen to me well. I've a story that's very sad to tell.
Tragic.
About a victim of the system of legislative acts. They say Charlie cheated on his income tax. Now Charlie's been a good man most all of his life. He never even cheated on his wife.
Oh no?
A pillar of society, a credit to his folks. And he died before he tell a dirty joke.
Charlie, Charlie, what did you do? 29 T-men coming after you. You must be guilty of an awful crime if you're worth so much civil service time.
Well, the trouble really started when he bought an old guitar, learned to play it like his favorite record star,
Don Bowman.
And when he made $20 on an amateur show, he declared it so his Uncle Sam would know. But the form that he used was a 1020 sheet. After 5 o'clock, that form is obsolete. And between the hours of 10 and 12, you use a W-2. But on holidays, you file an LOQ.
Charlie, Charlie walks through the town, handcuffs on and his head hanging down. Disgraced and dishonored while friends turn their backs, thinking Charlie cheated on his income tax.
The judge at the trial said, I understand your plight. This time I'm going to make the sentence light.
Bless you, Judge.
Well, Charlie stood and faced the bench and shed a graceful tear as they let him off with only 90 years.
Charlie, Charlie, victim of our time, never even understood the nature of his crime. A lesson to us all that we never can relax, lest they call us in for cheating on our income tax.
I've been working on the railroad all the livelong day.
There once was a musical troupe, a pickin' singin' folk group. They sang the mountain ballads and the folk songs of our land. They were long on musical ability. Folks thought they would go far, but political incompatibility led to their downfall.
Well, the one on the right was on the left, and the one in the middle was on the right. The one on the left was in the middle, and the guy in the rear was a Methodist.
This musical aggregation toured the entire nation, singing traditional ballads and the folk songs of our land. They performed with great virtuosity, and soon they were the rage. But political animosity prevailed upon the stage.
Well, the one on the right was on the left, and the one in the middle was on the right. And the one on the left was in the middle, and the guy in the rear was overweight.
The curtain had ascended, a hush fell on the crowd, as thousands there were gathered to hear the folk songs of our land.
But they took their politics seriously, and that night at Carnegie Hall, as the audience watched deliriously, they had a free-for-all.
Well, the one on the right was on the bottom, and the one on the middle was on the top. The one on the left got a broken arm, and the guy in the rear was a botany major.
Now this could be a lesson if you plan to start a folk group. Now don't go mixing politics with the folk songs of our land. Just work on the harmony and diction and play your banjo well. And if you have political convictions, just keep them to yourself.
Now the one on the left works in the bank, and the one in the middle drives a truck. The one on the right's an all-night DJ, and the guy in the rear got drafted.
Well, he's not very handsome to look at. He's shaggy and eats like a hog. And he's always killing my chicken. That dirty, egg-eating dog.
Egg-eating dog, you're always hanging around, but you'd better stay out of my hen house, you dirty old egg-sucking hound.
Now if he don't stop eating my eggs up, though I'm not a real bad guy, I'll get my rifle and send him to that great chicken house in the sky.
Egg-eating dog, I'm gonna stomp your head in the ground if you don't stay out of my hen house, you dirty old egg-sucking hound.
Every meal, I got that feeling, better feel. I took the worry out of being close, but I smoke more lately. I gear enough to send the very best. I frequently pause and get refreshed, but how come people who like people don't like me? I even wash my clothes much wider by far, and I'm in good hands when I drive my car. Been drenching my hair in luxury, and look here, Ma, no cavities.
Well, I double my pleasure and I pick a pair. I quit using kid stuff on my hair, but how come people who like people don't like me?
By golly, I try everything. everything I see, but nothing I try seems to work for me. Ma keeps giving me advice and help when she knows I'd much rather do it myself.
A cup and a half every time I drink, and quick as a wink I'm in the pink. But how come people who like people don't like me?
Jethro.
What, Homer?
Wonder why that is, nobody likes us.
Well, me and you's what's called losers.
Born losers.
That's right, like me, I bought myself a suit with two pairs of britches.
Yeah.
And then I burned a hole in the coat.
Oh, that's awful, isn't
it? Yeah.
You know what happened to me?
No.
I got some of that spray deodorant the other day.
Yeah.
And I blowed my arm off.
Well, it's been nice working with you, Lefty.
There's summer fun in run-a-muck, but we have none in run-a-muck, cause in run-a-muck only counselors have the fun. Oh, run-a-muck, we're out of luck in run-a-muck, cause we've been stuck in run-a-muck, 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 till the summer's done. On the lake of Wanatonka, there's a camp called run-a-muck, and to our misfortune, we're the campers who got stuck. The food tastes just like poison, and the pollen makes us sneeze, while day and night mosquitoes bite our elbows and our knees. Oh, run amok, there's summer fun in run amok, but we have none in run amok, cause in run amok only counselors have the fun. Oh, run amok, we're out of luck in run amok, cause we've been stuck in run amok, run amok, run amok, till the summer's done. All the counselors think we're sleeping, but we're really wide awake. We hear them canoeing to the girls across the lake. We would like to follow, but the chance is pretty slim. What can we do? There's one canoe and none of us can swim. Oh, run amok we will be.
But we have none in
run-a-muck. It hurts, we're gonna see it through.
But they forgot till the sun.